This is NDTV. And you're watching NDTV 24/7.
Hello and welcome to The Big Fight. Land acquisition, a subject that's contentious at the best of times. We are governed by a law that just about everyone considers hopelessly outdated in the modern era. But we continue to see troubles, strife, violence, death, all sorts of things all raging around the question of land. And this week, yet another escalation. Rahul Gandhi making certain comments about murder, rape, state oppression in Bhatta-Parsaul, which we will also examine. Now, today on The Big Fight, almost breaking from format, given the enormity of the subject, it's a mini panchayat that we've set up out here. And I'd just like to welcome all of our guests. Sachin Pilot, Minister of State for Communications and Information Technology. It's great to have you here with us to look at this really serious issue. Dr. Vivek Kumar, Assistant Professor at JNU. He has spoken in defense of the BSP government in Uttar Pradesh many times. So he's back here, in partly at least in that capacity. Ajit Singh, President of the RLD, has been in the area and has been very exercised by a lot of what is happening, has also met the Prime Minister with suggestions on land acquisition. Gives me a great pleasure to welcome Manoj Gaur, who's Executive Chairman of the JP Group, a group that finds itself in the spotlight in that area, rightly or wrongly, as I'm sure you will tell us as we go forward. But it's great that you could join us for this program. Sirat Nath Singh, spokesperson of the BJP, thank you for being with us. Mukul Rohatgi, senior advocate of the Supreme Court, has fought land acquisition cases by the dozen on both sides, for and against land acquisition. So you're perhaps the best person to tell us what happens. Vinayak Chatterjee has done, chairman of Feedback Ventures, has done great work in trying to see how we can put infrastructure projects up and land is really required for that. We're also being joined by Harsh Mandar, who's a member of the NAC, which has now expressed its strong opinion on the amended land acquisition bill. And also, I do want to welcome in our audience, a very special audience, a number of people who have joined us from Greater Noida and from Bhatta-Parsaul, people who have been affected by this. In fact, again, breaking with format, I want to start by going to them. मैं पहले आपसे पूछना चाहूंगा कि आप भट्टा पारसोल से हैं, आपके साथ क्या हुआ वहां?
हमारे साथ ऐसे 7 तारीख को हमें ये नहीं है कि डेड बॉडी नो करे, डेड बॉडी आ रही है. हमारे धंधे के पास घर मकान है, तो एकदम जैसे फोर्स जैसे आई तो वही हमारा लड़का भी लौट रहा, हमारा पति भी था वही, तो उनको लड़का तो जैसे गोलीबारी चलनी शुरू हुई तो लड़का तो भाग गया वहां से जंगल की तरफ और उनको जेल में पकड़ ले गए, कान पे थप्पड़ मारा गूंगा, अब भी जेल में है। और फिर हमारे नाज में नाज ट्रैक्टर गाड़ी मोटरसाइकिल बुग्घी और कमरा किवाड़ चौखट कुछ नहीं छोड़ी, सब तहस महस कर दिया और मकान तलक का जला दिया है।
आपका मकान, आपके मकान को जला दिया गया है?
हाँ, देख के आए।
आपके साथ भी क्या हुआ है और जो कॉम्पेंसेशन आपको मिला था, जो आपकी जमीन को क्या ले गए?
जमीन अभी पे जमीन जो लगा लो के 11 वो 7,11,000 को मुआवजा दी और जमीन अभी 2 महीना पहले दी है के हम सरकारी खजाने में पैसा जमा कर देंगे अगर जमीन नहीं दोगे तो, जबरदस्ती जमीन मतलब डरा डरा के 12 बीघे जमीन ले ली है, अभी 12-13 बीघे बाकी कुछ बची है, हमने अभी दी नहीं है।
ये भी कहा गया कि वहाँ लोगों को मारा गया है, औरतों की इज्जत को लूटा गया है, ये आपने कोई सुने हैं ऐसे किस्से?
मैं गौ को धार दूध निकाल लई तो जाकर पुलिस ने ऐसा किवाड़ों में धक्का दिया, कब्जा टूट गया, जाकर दूध की बाल्टी में ऐसा मारी, उठा के फिर मैं खरंजाम मारी या टांग से भी नहीं चला जा,
कैलाश
हॉस्पिटल थे, मेरे मुँह को दवाई दी, 2 सुई भी लगा के, हम तो देखो अनपढ़ हैं। अच्छा, ट्रैक्टर कटर अभी नए लिए और वहीं गेहूँ बुग्गी उनमें सबने आग लगा दी, 12 आदमी वहाँ पे लेबर के रहे, जब गोली चली तो वो सब छोड़ छोड़ के भाग गए, एक लड़का मेरे ना और कोई भाई ना बाप वो भी छोड़ के भाग गया।
आप जमीन नहीं देंगे?
नहीं।
आप क्या चाह रहे हैं, और पैसा मिले उसके लिए?
सब चाहते हैं कि देखो कौन 7 लाख के मुआवजे में, क्या किसान की पहचान तो जमीन ही है, अगर उस पहचान खत्म हो जाएगी तो उसे किसान है कौन जाने को।
अब हम आप सब से बात करना चाहेंगे। सचिन, आई हैव टू आस्क यू, That there was violence in Bhatta-Parsaul is not a matter of dispute. I don't think anybody is seriously disputing it. But we did have Rahul Gandhi coming up and making this statement, you know, that state oppression, rape, dead bodies. Did Rahul Gandhi overstate the case? Did he, in a sense, mislead the nation?
What Rahul Gandhi had said was that state is unleashing a cold-blooded terror regime and we must investigate.
But he said murder, rape, bodies, no bodies
Vikram,
have been found.
Don't forget,
ash.
When you spend time there, and like you were listening to these ladies here, exactly that's what he did. And people had complained to him of exactly the atrocities that were being put upon them. So I think it is the right of a public representative to go and put the cause of concern to the highest in the land, which is exactly what it did. And even now, we're only demanding a judicial probe to get to the bottom of the facts.
Did Siddharth Singh, did he overstate the case? The
track record of Congress is of spreading falsehood. And we have seen that happening in Gujarat. But having said that,
Gujarat and spreading falsehood. I mean, that's, I'm not sure.
No, well, we can talk about that case. There are many instances about it, you know, but there is a reality that there has been atrocities happen in UP, not only in Bhatta-Parsaul, there are other places also which is happening. He was there, he could have forced for an FIR. Why didn't he do anything of that act?
Siddharth, and rather the government than. No, Uttar Pradesh, as you very well know, does not care about what anybody thinks.
Rahul Gandhi should have or could have at least sat on a dharna or ensured that these people.
Are you saying it is all a drama? Is that what you're saying?
You're saying it's
a drama?
I mean, what else do you expect? You know, it is much better than this shadow boxing that some of his party leaders have done by going, getting photographed, by getting arrested, coming back home. At least here, Mr. Gandhi took the initiative of going into the village. And this issue, by the way, has become a priority for the nation because of his visit and his persistence of being there and making sure justice is delivered.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.